Iraq's UN ambassador says the nation wants to, quote, get along with everyone. One America's Caitlin Sinclair sits down with that ambassador in New York to learn more.
President Trump and President Saleh continue to express optimism in building U.S. and Iraqi relations. One American News sat down with the Iraqi ambassador to the United Nations, where he shared with us where the two countries are at on the negotiating table.
Ambassador, where do you believe, or what do you believe, needs to happen right now in order to strengthen the U.S. and Iraq relationship?
We are working with America, with the United States, how to use the diplomacy, the dialogue, to bring the stability of the region to the better situation. And we are working with all our neighbors and with America. We put all the efforts to put Iraq good with all countries. We don't want to be part of any conflict in the region. We want Iraq to be stable and peace. We want Iraq, the point of economic collection points, to bring the prosperity for the region. We, with the United States, in the United Nations, we are working on the combating terrorism, which is very important. And in that field, we have a very close relationship with America and other countries, how to defeat Daesh, ISIL in Iraq and in the region. And we have done a lot of achievement in this relationship.
So, Mr. Ambassador, thank you so much for your time and being with One American News and having me here at the Iraqi Mission. We really appreciate all of this.
Most welcome for One American News to be here in our mission. It's our Iraqi house in the United Nations in New York. And most welcome for to be here. And I wish you all the best.
Want to see more videos like this? Click on the link below and subscribe to One American News on YouTube and call your cable provider and kindly demand that One American News is added to your lineup. Call and subscribe today.